Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I can't read them.
I know.
It was definitely 16, wasn't it?
I think so, yeah.
I know.
More
bloody good when you go to this. Eight people and you're getting the same amount of money. Go, 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 go,
there, mate, but they're the good guys, eh? Not the ones that score
it. Yeah, that's it.
Number 9, Hudson White. Conversion was successful. With 9 minutes to go in the first half, Group 10, 12, Woodbridge nil.
No,
Always on the trunk while we're training, go and buy a 24 pack of water. Because then at least they've got water to start with. They've got a bottle of water.
Always good.
Who's everyone high-fiving?
Yeah, the long, the flag of the block, but she had her hair over the...
There were my rocks up. No, there were my rocks up.
I don't know, her hair's over a number.
She's got the long black hair?
Especially when you've got blind scorekeepers. G'day.
Oh, yeah, boys,
day's over.
Why? No.
Footy. Oh, no, isn't it supposed to be fun?
Yeah.
Come around.
Four? Nine?
three.
I thought that was mine. Yeah, but I thought the kick was mine. Oh, I did forgot to look. Kick of the last time I was numbered.
But don't try right. Oi.
Try for Woodbridge was scored by number 3, Georgia Woodhouse. It was converted by number 9, Amelia Davis. The score at the current point in time is...
That's
all
the
trail points.
Six. 16 points to nil
in favour of Woodbridge.
Same colours, just different order.
Yeah. 2 months.
Yeah, because a person from uni is like, oh, I need a helper. Playing tackle footy now.
A try for Castlereagh was scored by number 7. Zoe Harland was converted by Tori Kenham. The score remains at Woodbridge 16, Castlereagh 6.
Come on.